All right. Welcome to the internet, Bo Burnham. From Inside, the album is out now. He look like my dude Mark. Y'all know Mark? I don't know how to say his last name. R-E-L-I-B, I don't know. Y'all know who I'm talking about, though. He did some shit with Harry Mack, too. That's my guy. Alright, so let's get to it.
Welcome to the internet. Have a look around. Anything that brain of yours can think of can be found. We've got mountains of content, some better, some worse. If none of it's of interest to you, you'd be the first. Welcome to the internet. Come and take a seat. Would you like to see the news or any famous women's feet? There's no need to panic. This isn't a test. Just nod or shake your head and we'll do the rest.
Okay.
Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you...
Hey, this shit automatically reminds me of, Stop the Madness. Damn Bull. Something with the madness, man. When I did that reaction. That shit remind me of this right here. Alright, let's go though. I'm digging it so far. Nice little intro. You know what I'm saying? That's the way you if you want somebody to know about the internet, you know what I'm saying? It's something for you, no matter what you like.
Welcome to the internet. What would you prefer? Would you like to fight for civil rights or tweet a racial slur? Be happy, be horny, be bursting with rage. We got a million different ways to engage. Welcome to the internet. Put your cares aside. Here's a tip for straining pasta. Here's a 9-year-old who died. We got movies and doctors and fantasy sports and a bunch of colored pencil drawings of all the different characters in Harry Potter fucking each other. Welcome to the internet. Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They...
Damn, I look like a motherfucking bodybuilder. Hey, everything he said is correct, though. Like, you can go, you know what's great? This shit is crazy. I don't really, back in my Facebook day, when I used to be on Facebook, I said this shit one day. You know, like how Facebook posts your memories and shit? So, I don't know, maybe a couple months ago or less. I don't know. I don't hardly ever go on Facebook. But one of my memories popped up, right? And I said this shit right here. I swear to God, I'm going to try to find it and post that shit for y'all so y'all can see. Just in case y'all be like, man, truth, you lying. I ain't lying. Look, I said, welcome to the internet or Facebook. I said, welcome to Facebook where you can find. And then I wrote like a list. I'm talking about maybe it was probably like 20, 25, 30 like job titles. Like I said, like chefs, police officers, politicians, sports analysts. I said all kind of shit. That's crazy that he said like that shit is the same shit that I posted years ago on Facebook. That shit crazy. Y'all might be like, I don't care, but I don't give a fuck. I found it relevant.
Hold on to your socks, cause a random guy just kindly sent you photos of his cock. They are grainy and off-putting. He just sent you more. Don't act surprised, you know you like it, you whore. See a man behind, get offended, see a shrink. Show us pictures of your children, tell us every thought you think.
Right!
Start a rumor, buy a broomer, send a death threat to a boomer, or DM a girl and groomer, do a zoomer, find a tumor in your ears. A healthy breakfast option, you should kill your mom. Here's why women never fuck you, here's how you can build a bomb. Power Ranger, are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to...
Man! What Power Ranger are you taking? Man, I seen all that shit! That shit crazy! That's what it is!
Build a bomb. Which Power Ranger are you? Take this quirky quiz. Obama sent the immigrants to vaccinate your kids. Could I interest you in everything all of the time?
Yeah.
A little bit of everything all of the time.
Yeah.
Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time?
Hey, he talented as fuck though.
All of the time.
He fired.
Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time.
Yeah, cut that shit off. Now let's get to it.
You know, it wasn't always like this.
How it used to be.
Not very long ago, just before your time.
It was newspapers.
Right before the towers fell, circa 99. This was catalogs, travel blogs, a chat room or two.
Yeah.
We set our sights and spent our nights waiting for you, you, insatiable you.
This dude fire.
Mommy let you use her iPad. You were barely two, and it did all the things we designed it to do.
Yeah.
Now look at you. Oh. Look at you. You. Time is now, your insides out, honey, how you grew.
Yeah.
And if we stick together, who knows what we'll do.
Okay.
It was always the plan to put the world in your hand.
In your hand. This dude crazy. This dude crazy.
Could I interest you in everything all of the time?
This shit hard.
A bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime. Anything and everything all of the time. Could I interest you in everything all of the time? A little bit of everything all of the time. Apathy's a tragedy and boredom is a crime.
Yeah.
Anything and everything and anything and everything and anything and everything and all of the time.
I fuck with him. I like him. I fuck with him. I like him. I'm tuned in. I gotta get more of him on the channel. I gotta get more of him on the channel. He fired. He fired. Let me catch up on the comments. What y'all think? I gotta get more on. I gotta get more. He fired.